Looking at the Georgetown program, I found this program to be utterly unique. You're able to start clinicals freshman year. You have a small clinical faculty ratio. You have a really supportive academic environment.
When I got to Georgetown, I was so pleasantly surprised at how easy it was just to start in nursing and to have 30 faces that I recognize right away around campus. Honestly, I have to say that my classmates have meant so much to me. They've impacted my experience here so much.
Georgetown's nursing program is definitely academically rigorous, but it's also completely doable.
These teachers are so familiar to us, and they're so caring and so willing to help. You always have a safety net. You always have a supportive environment there.
Being in the Washington, D.C. area, the clinical resources that we have available to us are limitless. We have contracts with over 250 different clinical agencies.
We've had access to some of the leading hospitals in the country.
I've gotten to interact with a lot of different patient populations. Those experiences of being in the hospital have given me the chance to grow in ways that I wouldn't have expected.
There is that very diverse atmosphere on campus. You know, sometimes I walk around and I hear different languages going on around me. It's always different, but it still holds the same feeling. This is where I belong.
I have joined multiple clubs and formed some of my closest friendships.
I had a chance to take a photography course, an Italian course. I felt that I was able to explore other interests.
DC has so much to offer. You have new museums and a real sense of history here.
It's cool to be in the nation's capital, all the free museums, all the monuments, good things to have.
Our BSN graduates are wonderful nurses when they leave here. They are accepted in some of the best residency programs in the country. They are clinically competent, they are culturally aware, and they are wonderful critical thinkers.